at the majority of ice fishermen. They love that ice shanty, that friendship, that camaraderie, you know, the having the friends next to you in the house and being able to communicate or party or, you know, have that on ice experience with your family. I believe since ice castles and Yetis and, you know, the big houses have come out, you have a lot bigger spectrum. Now you have the mom and dad with the two kids that are, you know, it's cheaper to go out in a fish house and have a family weekend than it is to go to a hotel and other things now. So more people have jumped on board. The essentials, you need an auger. You don't need a Vexilar, but you know, it's nice to have a Vexilar. A couple rods and a little tackle box. You don't need, you know, you don't have to have every jig that a store sells or all the top stuff. You can get by with a few lead jigs and a couple of simple rods. You don't need a lot.